clothesline, and you saw Orton begin to shift gears. He's metamorphosizing here. And there's that scoop slam by Orton. And Orton moving to that different place. Went for the RKO. Cena counter, drop toe hold. STF time. Remember, a tap out here by Orton doesn't end the matchup.
It's not gonna do it.
This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight, ladies and gentlemen, in Cincinnati, Ohio. Our main event, John Cena versus Orton. Hey. Tables match, and here's Barrett and Nexus. And again, this is all legal. The match won't end here because there are no disqualifications.
Well, I wouldn't say it's legal. It's not gonna stop the match, but why? What are these guys doing out here?
While Nexus assaulting John Cena. RKO to Tarver. And now Slater, Barrett, Gabriel. Like a pack of feral dogs, a gang attack on Orton. John Cena, PA, attitude adjustment to a Tunga.
Hey!
Oh, Slater through a table. That table exploding everywhere. Uh-oh, Barrett, look at Cena, in trouble. Wade Barrett, wasteland.
Cena's ribs. Guys, watch this again. First of all,
we got Slater exploding through the table. Wade Barrett followed it up with wasteland to Cena. It's Justin Gabriel.
I mean, what are these? We talked earlier about the other members of this six-pack challenge match. Wade Barrett's one of them. Hoping that either Cena or Orton or both would suffer some sort of injury in this match. I guess he'd come out here to make sure they would.
And by the way, King, this match is officially still going on. It's still Orton versus Cena. Remember, no disqualification.
Well, it doesn't No.
Oh, my God, ladies and gentlemen. It looked like Gabriel was going to go through the 450. And he was sent through a table. And Wade Barrett flattening Orton.
The carnage around this ring and through these tables.
Yeah, caused by the Barrett-led Nexus.
Well, most of the members of Nexus have paid the price. What is Barrett thinking now?
What is he thinking?
Sick and twisted
Wade
of mind.
Barrett, who's already laid waste to Cena, looking to do the same to Randy Orton.
Oh,
oh my Lord, right out here in front of us.
No way.
And Orton trying to battle out of this. Orton.
Yes!
Barrett hanging on. And Barrett through the table.
Oh!
Bodies strewn everywhere. Tables exploding throughout the arena. And our tables match, our main event, continues.
And with all the carnage around the ring, Nexus bodies everywhere, as you said, Randy Orton and John Cena are still involved in this tables match.
Cena's hurt, though.
Yeah.
Somebody better tell John Cena that Randy Orton is on the prowl. The Viper is coiling. Cena is barely moving, following wasteland by Barrett. There's Edge.
And Jericho.
And Jericho. More members of the six-pack challenge going right after Orton. Edge and Jericho assaulting Orton.
Orton now taking it to Edge.
Oh. Jericho went for the code breaker.
Look out!
Oh! Orton sidestepping Edge, who speared Jericho into the table. Nexus is laid out. Jericho and Edge laid out. Sheamus, WWE Champion.
That's all of them. That's every member.
Oh, there goes Cena.
Of Sunday's matchup. Sheamus out here, fresh as a daisy. He's gonna do some serious damage now.
Sheamus defending the WWE Championship.
And now the champion, Sunday!
Attitude adjustment!
On the floor! That's it for Sheamus!
And Randy Orton and John Cena continue the main event. Look at Randy Orton.
Uh-oh.
John Cena counters. Randy Orton up high. Attitude adjustment time. Orton's going through a table, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man.
The winner of this match.
What?
Randy Orton.
Randy Orton, I think he caught Cena with an RKO.
Cena went for the attitude adjustment. I believe Orton counters.